I was minding my business, happy as can be, hanging with my friends down by the Sea of Galilee. I had my lunch basket along for the ride. My mama packed it for me, I took a look inside. She gave me 2 fishes and 5 loaves of bread, so I can have a tuna fish sandwich. Tuna fish sandwich, a tuna fish sandwich. I couldn't wait for lunchtime so I can have a tuna fish sandwich, yeah. Well, over by the water on the outside of town, there was this brother named Jesus who was laying it down, with a large multitude of people hanging around. The stomachs were empty, but the spirits were sound. And when he got finished, he came right up to me and said,
"Can I have your tuna fish sandwich?
Tuna fish sandwich, a tuna fish sandwich. I couldn't believe that all he wanted was my tuna fish sandwich." Jesus took my basket, and then he looked to the sky. He gave thanks for what I had given, and then it started to multiply. I don't know how he did it, with the seed I had sown. All I know is that 5,000 people had a tuna fish sandwich of their own, yeah. Well, if you're like me, you haven't got a lot to give. You find it hard enough to find a reason to live. You may have a little, you may have a lot, but when you come to Jesus, give him all that you got. Remember my story, it just might be that all he wants is your tuna fish sandwich. Tuna fish sandwich, yeah, tuna fish sandwich. It just might be that all he wants is your tuna fish sandwich. Your tuna fish sandwich, tuna fish sandwich. Your tuna fish sandwich, your tuna fish sandwich. Tuna fish.